Today we're gonna do a challenge called What's in the Box.
Now let's start.
So we have folded them up. Now let's test them. What's this number?
30.
Harsha, what is this number?
1.
What's this number?
5.
Hashim will go first, I will go next.
Okay. So I have placed them.
What is that? Chip?
What is the thing?
I don't know. What is this?
What is the thing?
It's like this hair on it.
So, what is the thing?
I don't know. This chip?
Yes, you're correct. It is a goat.
So Harshan got 1 point. Now let's let you faster.
Okay, is it placed?
Yes, now it's placed.
Oh, what is
is it a plant? I think it's a plant.
So it's your final answer?
Yeah.
You're correct.
Now Latifa and Hashim are tied. They got 1 point.
Now it's Hashim's turn. Hashim, you can pose.
Now.
Okay. Let's see. It's so cold. So cold. What is this?
Cold?
What is this?
Do you know what is this?
I don't know. So cold. So cold. What is it? I don't know this.
So you got something cold?
Yes.
So what is your answer?
Is it like something?
What's your answer?
I don't know.
So you don't know the answer?
Yes.
Okay. Hashim got, he got 1 point because he did not know what the thing was. Now it's Latifa's turn. Now let's see, Latifa will get. So you can place your hand.
Okay. Oh, it's a carrot?
Yes, it is.
Oh, that was so easy.
Okay, now Latifa got 2 points, Hashim got 1 point. Now let's see if Hashim gets the now Hashim, you can place your hand.
Okay.
Point look at it fast if I see the clue. So, what is your final answer?
I say it's a tomato.
You're correct?
Yeah.
Why?
I thought it was like a fruit or something.
Not a
vegetable.
Yeah. So, Latifa is correct and she got 3 points and Ashim got 1 point.
So, that means, I got 3 points and Ashim got 1 point. Sorry, that's...